We are going to delete records from database. Let's make delete function with $ID parameter under Laravel CRUD controller. Make root for this. Let's write query builder to delete record according to requested ID. If deleted successfully, redirect to CRUD root. As you can see, row has been removed from database. So, our CRUD has been successfully finished. Thanks for watching.